Blash, Blash. Hey everyone, welcome once again to my channel, and this episode is all about hair color. So which color is best, which color is affordable, which color we can use at home and it is easy to find, and what all is required you should know before selecting a hair color. Everything I will be covering in this particular episode. So I am going to talk about Revlon hair color today. Now the Revlon hair color is actually my favorite hair color. Because why? Because if you see, the first most important thing is it is ammonia free. If you see, it is clearly mentioned on the box that it is ammonia free. So this is the best thing. I just love it, because colors, when you're coloring your hair, it's actually a chemical, and if it is ammonia free, you would, you know, you should not use the color which has ammonia. That's it. So that can damage your hair, that can make them look very dry after a few years or after a few months. Even you know, some hair colors are so bad and they have got so much of ammonia that, you know, even after the wash you do not get that kind of shine. So then you have to go for a number of hair spas and blah blah blah. So it is better to select the hair color which doesn't have ammonia in it. So this is actually my favorite hair color. Now the second thing is, I do not like my hair to look extremely black. So I pick a dark brown color, because it actually, you know, I'm in love with this color. And apart from that, what else I can tell you about this is that this is, I think, for 400 rupees. And if you go to Big Basket, and if you go and pick it up from Amazon, you also get discount. So you get it for 300 some change, which is again very easy on your pocket. And if you're coloring your hair, if you're used to color your hair, you understand that you have to color every, I can say, 15 days. So if it is, if you can save some money, it is also very good. Now the thing is, it is so nice. It doesn't get, it doesn't come on your skin. So it doesn't give you that kind of odd look. So it is very tried, trusted one. Another one very important thing is, when you are selecting any kind of hair color, please do take a little bit of color, apply it at the back of your ear, and see whether any kind of irritation, burning, or any kind of discomfort, if you feel, please do not go ahead with that color, because maybe your skin is not responding to it. It is not suitable for your for you. So better not to use any color which is causing any kind of irritation. If there's no irritation, please go ahead and try it. It is like lovely. Also, one more thing, when you are using a hair color, ensure there are a lot of, there should not be any cuts in your scalp. Cuts means, why I'm saying is because if somebody has a dandruff, and you know, if they do itching, they may get that kind of cuts or something, whatever you can say. So the scalp has to be perfect in order to use the hair color. So if you are suffering from dandruff, I've also made a video where you can treat your dandruff, and it is like tried and tested one. I have used it for myself when I was suffering from dandruff for around, I think, 1 year, and with just one wash it was just gone. So I will be leaving that link in the description. So first treat your dandruff and then use any kind of hair color. One more very important thing is that this Revlon hair color is actually, you know, it delivers long lasting high definition color and shine. So I completely agree to whatever is mentioned on the box, because I use it for myself. And apart from that, it is like, you know, this is the only color I feel which stays there on your hair for a long time. Other colors, you know, within a week they will just start going off, okay, and then you can still see the original color of your hair coming back. Now this one is gonna stay there for 15 days, 20 days, maybe more for some people. And only I'm talking about the roots which you know, because when we wash, the hair start going, hair color starts going from the roots. So this one is perfect color, and I do all global hair color with this particular one. And whatever they are saying, I feel it is they believe in whatever they are doing, whatever they are saying is correct, because I've been using this from many years. As I said, I was like 15-16 when I started using hair color. So apart from that, it is like, as I said, it is just 400 rupees, and I will be leaving the details of how to get this hair color in the description box. One more thing is that I do get a lot of emails from males, like from my subscribers who are men also. They ask me that we use hair color, but if we use the same hair color on our beard and mustaches, it leaves the color on the skin also. So they are not very happy using the same color on their beard and mustaches. So I was checking out which one is gonna be the good one for them. So I know, guys, here's the good news for you. Now this is so affordable. It is, if you see from V Care, okay? Now this is how it looks like. You would not believe, this is just for 25 rupees. And it is really, really amazing. I have tried this for my father-in-law, and it works really amazing. It is not there on the skin. And again, before trying this, please always try it on your skin and the back of your ear. So in case if you feel any kind of irritation, please, this is very, very valuable, your skin. So you have to first try it behind your ear. If you do not find any kind of discomfort, you please go ahead with it. And you need to apply for 15 to 20 minutes and see whether it is giving you any kind of discomfort. If for 5 minutes also, the moment you apply, then if you feel it's burning, it's irritation, please wash it off. Do not wait for 25 minutes and to see, just because I said that. 25 minutes is for the people who are trying it for the first time, and after applying there's no irritation, so you keep waiting till 25 minutes, wash it off. If there's no discomfort, please go ahead with the hair, with the mustaches, with the beard or whatever. Okay, so this has no stain on face. It is mentioned, if you can see, it is mentioned here. And apart from that, it has a shampoo base, it is long lasting. And what else? Enriched with keratin and silk protein. This is really, really amazing, guys. This is something which you can try if you are getting a lot of gray hair on your mustaches and beard. So I hope you know, this information is enough for you. If you still have any kind of queries, please do mark me an email, or you can leave the comment underneath my video in the comment section. I will be leaving all the details of all the products I talk about today in this episode in the description itself. I will also be leaving the link in case if you want to buy, you can also click on the link and you can simply go ahead and buy that. Apart from that, please do keep writing, and thank you so much for watching me. And for the people who have not yet subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and click on the subscribe button underneath my video. Apart from that, please do click the bell button, because if you click the bell button, you can stay, you know, you keep getting information about whenever I upload. And thank you so much for watching, and stay tuned to Blush.